Hello Slayers, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today we're reacting to the movie Handsome Devil, starring the blondie from Red, White, and Royal Blue. I was actually thinking it was the tall, dark, and handsome one. Not that I care. They're both hot as hell. I got my coffee. I have no idea what this is about. I'm guessing it's a love story. If you're new, subscribe and leave a like. Also, comment below other movies I should react to. If you'd like to watch the more extended, basically uncut version, check out my Patreon link below. If you'd like the YouTube version, let's get into it. I appreciate you all. Thank you so much for being here today. Irish production. I'm Irish and Italian. Shout out.
We all have one thing we're ashamed of. The memory of one moment so embarrassing, we don't think we'll ever get over it. A moment that still wakes us at 4 a.m. sweating. My terrible moment happened because I was afraid. I was afraid because I lost the only true friend I'd ever known. People do bad things out of fear. For me, the good life ended when Mum died.
She looks familiar.
A few years back. Suddenly, Dad married Natalie. They were living in Dubai, and I was in boarding school, a school where rugby was a religion. Where I was persecuted daily.
16 is your actual age.
So you're pretty much sending me to jail.
Even prisoners make an effort to fit in.
She looks like she could be Imogen's mother or older sister. Heartstopper, of course. Handsome devil. We love a boarding school.
Have my own room. Magical.
Did
you say you have your own room?
Ladies and gentlemen, my tormentor in chief.
Maybe the reason you have your own room is so nobody gets bummed, you know, in the middle of the night.
I trust the summer treated you well.
I trust the summer treated you well.
Oh, you are an utter bender.
Here we go. Is a bender a gay
slur? Just like prison,
slur
if nobody likes who
Europe.
You really are, everyone at Woodhill College was obsessed with rugby. And I didn't hate rugby, but what happened if you didn't love it?
What's rugby?
Yeah, that sound means gay. I have no idea why it means that, but believe me, gay means crap, bad, or different. And the fear of being in any way different ran through our school from top to bottom.
To bottom.
Ask the lady to dance, and then, you know...
Talking about sexual identity to anyone in our school, that was like staring at the sun.
Anyone have any idea?
No. No. What is that?
In honor of our recently deceased English teacher, one victorious student will be chosen to represent the school in the national essay writing competition. There is a first prize of $5,000.
They're saying gay. We say gay in America. That's what I say.
I meet an adult who wishes they were a kid again. That was our headmaster.
I need to write a gay script because why are these like kind of all the same? I need to write a gay Halloween essential movie. There's our man. I wonder if he'll be topping in this one or bottoming again.
Rumor had it Pascal's wife left him because he was too obsessed with rugby. And that?
Oh my god, he looks like the guy who aggressively hit my DMs. Oh, he's young and so young.
I'm told you left your old school for repeated and persistent fighting. We're happy to educate you, as long as that kind of behavior remains in your past, understood?
He does not look like a bad boy whatsoever.
Now that Ben Kennedy.
What sort of a boy is Ned?
Voracious reader.
Well, I'll,
Oh,
fun. To say your farewells.
Oh, because he had no roommate. I should have saw that coming, duh.
Honey, I'm sorry.
You okay, miss?
You're about to see her gorgeous son.
Give me a second. I can't share with a guy like him. But it wasn't as if the rugby team would be congregating in my bedroom.
If you're good enough, you're old enough. This is the last year for this dream team, all right? We all leave in the summer.
I've been captain twice, and I'm not allowed to repeat again, unfortunately.
We have to win this thing this year. If I'm being honest with you, I don't think the chance is going to come around again for this school.
I can't believe I haven't heard of these movies, like this movie. And...
This is your roommate. I was really starting to wonder for a second. I mean, this is a picture of two guys wearing the face off each other, Connor. I mean, really?
That's not mine.
Touch me, homo, and I call rape, okay? Connor, you're gonna have to seriously consider moving rooms, okay? You're gonna get AIDS in here. We cannot have a teammate giving...
Not ill AIDS, ill
you
him.
You just made Weasel's shit list.
You were wondering if there's another room you could sleep in. Well, what's wrong with the room that you already have?
My roommate. As a new boy, it can be...
It can be what?
It's just... You can be...
Go back to your room, Connor. Good man.
It could be what? Gay. I mean, I'm here for it. Hello.
Did you know lizards can regrow their tails? That's how it was in our school, with English teachers. One dies, another grows in its place. No big deal.
Morbid much.
For sure. Congratulations, Mr. Finnegan. You are today's winner of the Witless Tool Competition. Be gone.
Anyone else?
Nah.
No?
Be like him.
How did I learn all that stuff about Darren?
I read it.
There is no limit to what you can learn
from
reading. The essay is due on Friday, and the title of the essay is A Family Member. Oh. Tell you that I'm aware how dull and asinine it is, and I want you to own the dullness. Reveal to me who you are.
To make it not dull.
In the meantime, we're going to be reading Lord of the Flies.
We had to read
that. Nothing that's ever
going
to happen in my class. Okay.
What's with the Berlin Wall? Who's your roommate?
Oh, well, honestly, I don't know.
Yeah, right. Do we know his name?
Well, I've got a delivery for her.
Instruments are so beautiful.
Okay, so that's D.
That's D.
G, 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 G. School of Rock.
Is D your own?
D is my only chord, yeah.
I see. Okay, well. Now you know another chord.
I couldn't find my boots. I thought I put them in my bag and I
can't believe this Justin Bieber hair. Were we doing Bieber hair in 2016? I don't think so.
Get you introduced.
Hell no. His hair is giving. Cause tonight will be the night that I will fall for you over again.
I won the Junior Cup with St. Bart's last year, kicking 19 points in the final. Huh? First against seconds. Connor, play a 10 for the first. Wallace.
Connor, okay.
Where's Wally?
Here.
Defend it.
Don't worry, Wally. I got you.
Oh my god. Is this how we do? Jesus. Isn't that what was supposed to happen?
Wallace,
I mean, not the hitting part.
Connor. Take a break. We've only just begun. Eh? Reset!
Holy shit.
Excellent essays. But there was one that stood out above all.
Ned Rose. Do you want to get up here and read it in front of the class?
Oh my
god.
I'm
actually okay.
Thanks.
Nice. I just prefer not to.
I appreciate that.
Oh no.
My god, I'm getting PTSD from school.
A family member. I have this cousin whose name's Kevin, and I'm pretty sure he's destined for heaven. He's always spotlessly dressed, clean and neat and totally smooth. He likes to wear this fur-lined sheepskin jacket.
Keep going, please.
Kevin, start the same. My perfect cousin. He doesn't. He's his father's pride and joy.
Oh my god. I was actually like, I was getting into that.
Hey, you
should probably stop, yeah.
Never, ever, ever use a borrowed voice.
Jeez.
You're all individual. Stop! Stop!
0 to 100, this man.
You spend your whole life being someone else! Who's gonna be you?
Everyone's gonna remember him, though, I guess. Good, pretty, probably a good teacher at the end of the day.
Turn it in.
No, not that. I like the song.
Could you go straight to hell, please?
I liked it a lot. Why'd you like so much old stuff?
Well, because modern life is rubbish.
Because he's so mysterious and cool.
So I saw Weasel's face.
How'd you know I did that?
Word gets round. Even to me.
Can I ask you a question?
Shoot.
It's personal. Are you gay?
Don't worry, Connor. I'm not going to bum you in the night, all right?
No, sir.
Was that it? That was your question, was it?
Glory hole?
Maybe the music. It's more the story.
How someone can write about themselves like that. About their family.
It's mad, isn't it?
Well, yeah, the madder the better. So you're not just taking the piss?
I like the song.
All right, follow me then.
Where are we going, guys? We're talking about music, so where could we be going?
No, this is here.
This is cool.
Found these last year.
Vinyl.
Look at those faces.
What were they thinking?
None of them ever cared about the stuff that matters here, that's for sure.
What were they thinking? I like that. I wonder.
Man, I can't wait to get out of here.
What are you going to be?
I am basically unemployable, but I'll be free.
Same.
Yeah, my dad and I used to sail before he became interested in other things.
So what's it like to punch someone in the face?
Exhilarating.
Whoa, show me that. How do you know, Cord?
I kind of can't believe he has a guitar but doesn't know how to play it. Is that his natural red hair color?
Sit down.
I feel like it's not.
My defenses were coming down, and I'd never say it out loud, but it felt pretty good.
I was pocketed. Again. How many times is that since September?
Three. No.
Pickpocketed? Damn. That shit pisses me off. I went down a pickpocket TikTok spiral.
This is for you.
I like suggest so you can be aware.
Birthday present.
Especially you Europeans.
Really?
Good, eh?
I wasn't gonna get you anything, obviously, but my wicked stepmother said, seeing as we're roommates and all, you know. Oh, I have one more present for you, actually.
You wouldn't dare.
Wouldn't I, though?
Dad.
I don't get it.
Good birthday! Oh.
Bastard.
Mr. Sherry began to work with us as a team.
Yeah.
And we all loved him for it.
Oh my god. I played that in drama.
The local girls.
Hi fellas, how's it going?
Extremely bad.
Thanks. We have to do a song, but neither of us want to be the singer.
Why not the both of you?
What, like Simon and Garfunkel?
Yeah, like Simon and Garfunkel.
Oh my god.
I don't think so.
I want to hear them.
No, I'm not cool enough.
What is beautiful?
I got chills from that. Like, calm down, Billy.
Oh, but sir, it's so high.
So high. Don't go up. Put your hands. You're not a horse.
Connor, training. 10 minutes, man. Come on. The new star right half.
Go number 10.
Here's worship.
Connor is leading us out, and he will have a target on his back.
Pat.
I'm not the one playing in the quarterfinal tomorrow.
That is why I'm not sleeping.
You're gonna win.
You don't know that.
I don't know the first thing about rugby, but I feel it in my bones.
Same. I also feel in my bones that they might kiss in the scene.
It's not really my team.
Look at those lips like, guys.
Connor later told me that if he hadn't had that first drink, his night would have ended very differently.
Oh man, we didn't get a kiss in that scene. Stupid bones. Never had more than a sip of beer.
Your dad?
Best thing about watching you play today was realizing that all that rubbish in the last school was just rubbish. That was the real you today, huh?
Oh, yes, Dad.
I loved you again. You felt like my son again. Not that idiot from before. Come on, jump in, I'll give you a lift back, eh? We'll have the chats.
I ended up late for the coaches back to school. And that's when I saw Connor.
This is peed out and open like that, okay. I hear a gay bar.
Far too young. Sorry, pal.
No, he's my friend.
He's older than you.
Totally.
Let me the fuck in.
Just double check. I'm just gonna wait for him. He's here yet.
We need to peek. We need to see.
Yeah, it's getting late.
Let's let him in so we could all see. Okay, at least we get to see. Is that the dad? or the teacher? The teacher. It's really fine.
I actually missed a few kicks. Not my best.
Okay. I'm surprised he was just in there.
Semi. Sir, before, it's not what it seemed.
What? No.
I was bursting for the loo and it was the nearest bar around.
Yeah, you know my friend there, Connor, he's very
affectionate. Signs out front.
Yeah, it's very, very... Connor, I think a certain degree of discretion...
I'm never going to say anything, sir.
About anything?
Ever, sir.
Okay.
I mean, this is 2017, like, why are we acting like it's 2003? But I guess that is your teacher, I don't know.
Okay. Have you learned your part?
I have.
One, two. Three.
Are they gonna sing?
Connor, before we start.
One, two, three, four. I feel like I know the song.
Something's going on. Change is taking place. You made me do it by myself.
I just got teamwork, man.
It's a really high song. I'm predicting now that when they perform this, all the people are gonna make that fucking noise, the gay noise.
Something's going on. Change is taking.
I thought we agreed that you would go high and I would go low.
Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Something's going on.
It used to make me smile, and now it seems that everyone is walking single file.
I wish I could sing.
It's all right.
It seems so fun. I have been obsessed with the Jeffree Star EP.
I wanna hit it from the friends at the back.
That's what I'd be singing. I'm an actomaniac. Check out
my
Jeffree Star first EP album from 2007. I go the fuck off.
I just feel like a robot.
I'm not a robot, I'm just a May.
You have a rare gift, and you need to use it. Well, recently,
I noticed
you hanging around with... You lie down with dogs.
You get fleas. Powerful.
Some types of behaviors are seriously not cool. Not cool near children. You know this.
Thank you, Pascal.
I mean, you have to know that, Walter.
Thank you, Pascal.
I feel like you, Walter, might be gay. 50 minutes in, guys. Not even a kiss. I mean, it's kind of nice that it's seeming like we're not going to go through, like, in every love story, it's like they get together, then there's, like, a fallout, and then they have to rebuild it, and then it's all nice. In this, it's seeming like we're not really going to get the fallout, so it might be just really nice.
When I woke up on the day of the talent show and there was no sign of Connor,
oh, boy.
I wasn't that surprised.
Why?
If you play for the rugby team, you're up early for training.
Fuck! You look up! Eyes up, everybody!
Ow.
You get to skip all sorts of classes.
I would have quit right there.
Semi-final. You're carrying the hopes of the school on your shoulders, you see. Is an education more important than that? But I was worried by 6 p.m.
Yo, the hell?
You can
do it.
So give it up for Clinton.
It's not about who he is. It's who he is. The genius. It's about. How's he doing that? Don't be nervous.
One of us. Actually, turns out there's only one of us.
That used to hold me high. And those used to say.
Well, in semi-final week, our out half had more important things in his mind.
Sure, it wasn't you who had other things on his mind, though?
To view something of a Trojan horse, Sherry.
Not sure where this is going.
Encouraging Connor Masters to be a singer? 1 week before the semi-final of the Senior Cup?
Come on, I'm trying to help him.
Where the hell is he, though?
You can have the weird ones with the dyed hair and the banjos.
Got an apple in your beard.
Yo.
Can I help you?
Just looking for Connor.
Oh, nope, he's actually not in there.
Okay, maybe I'll just check.
Maybe instead of checking, you could just piss off. Does that sound like a plan? I'm not gonna tell.
Oh, fuck!
Oof. Come on, man, just leave it be, will you?
Thank you. I want to go see my friend.
He Connor is not your friend. He's your roommate. Connor, this little, I don't know, vole appears to be very much in love with you. Now, I told him you're not that way inclined, but maybe I'm wrong. Am I wrong, Connor?
Back to the fucking dorm, man.
Go back to the dorm, faggot.
I only meant for Connor to tell his teammates that we were friends. But looking back, maybe he thought I knew more than that.
I'm scared and sad.
Aww. This is some pies and marsh shit right here, but fuck off, we do. See you later, then.
What the hell are they even doing? Soft, sad music is right. I feel really bad, obviously. Kind of like my wall.
But out of what began? A mound of refuse, or...
Wow, this is like... no romance. We didn't even get a kiss. I mean, it's kind of cool that, like, it's a gay movie that isn't just about that, you know?
Getting expelled began to surface once again. Honestly, I don't remember.
What are they doing to him? Are there no teachers?
They wanted me to sing? I'd sing like a canary. And why did Connor get to be adored and me bullied when we were both the same? Oh, I'd tell them. I'd tell everyone. Then they'd apologize. Then everyone would be on my side for once. Finally, Nettie had the conch.
I'll tell you who's gay.
Oh, I'll tell you who's gay, all right. Connor Masters is gay.
Wait, is this real?
There it is, folks. The terrible memory.
Oh my god, it is. I mean, it's like outing someone or getting beat up every day and abused. Like, Connor basically let him get abused, so... I don't know. For being gay, so, like, do you get abused for outing someone? Like, it was almost like... protection to himself. Like, he was able to walk out like no problem now. Like, you fucking closeted gays gotta watch your fucking back. Do not
Ned, I'm
disrespect
aware you haven't
me
in this school
when you're fucking
disrupting match preparations.
Am I expelled?
You sleep in the infirmary tonight. We'll meet tomorrow morning.
I mean, how could he be expelled when he's literally just got choked to the ground?
You of all people I thought could empathize with that.
Never gonna guilt him.
Go on, leave.
Let me just make it clear. Like, I would never do that, but I would never be in this situation to begin with. Do you know
it's
what I mean?
It's funny how it goes, isn't it? Now that I'd seemed to have achieved my goal of getting expelled, there was nothing I wanted more than to go back to being a pupil in this school.
I feel like he's gonna be...
Hey, Connor.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I can't let you in here, sorry. Stupid regulations.
Yeah, like, I'm getting the vibe that he's not even going to be that mad about it. Because, like, he knows what he did himself was wrong.
Sir, I saw you with your friend. You were together.
Like, is this... Am I, like, missing that this is...
So you saw me with a friend, Connor, so what?
In a different year, like...
Look, I know it's hard.
I mean, in 2015, you could get married everywhere.
I guess
I guess it is just a little...
Me.
a year or two later.
Sad fact of life.
Things are really progressed quickly.
It's not a lie. I remember the lesson with Ned. I remember when you called him out for plagiarizing that song. Don't use a borrowed voice, you said. Find your own voice. Don't be a sheep. Sir, you said that lesson wasn't just for Ned. You said it was for all of us. So why am I exempt?
There will come a point in the future when you won't have to lie anymore. Trust me.
Will do.
Yeah.
And are you at that point?
This isn't about me. It gets better. Gets better. That's all I can say to you. Please believe me, Connor.
How on earth can I even begin to believe you?
Oh, Connor.
I don't know if it's a mistake, but I hate the one N in Connor. It should be two. Ooh, that looks so beautiful.
Christ, Connor. It's 11 on 5.
With 2016 really was a different time. It's actually really scary. Oh my god, he's in bottoms. He's in Purple Heart. That's not the main guy though, right? He was in The Craft too? Wow. Oh my god, he's gonna be in a movie with Anne Hathaway. Starring. Good for him. I'm trying to look up if he's gay in real life or bisexual. Oh my god. He identifies as straight? I'm so shocked he's not gay or out. Where did he go again? Like, what the hell?
You're delighted, Jerry, huh? What a fucking moon, yeah?
With what?
Connor Masters, huh? Missing on the day of the final.
When we get back, could I please jump out of town?
Must be kidding.
I suppose you heard about Connor Masters.
Yeah.
His parents don't know where he is. And we have an untested player on out half. Wallace is a mess.
Well, who cares about the fucking rugby, Walter? Some boys don't play rugby. What about those boys?
In real life, every student would be completely silent, trying to figure out the tea of what the fuck was that? What the hell is he thinking?
Connor was always running. I couldn't understand it. But now I finally got it. You have to know that you're running in the right direction.
Now I'm like, maybe he's not gay. I shouldn't have looked that up, I guess. In the movie, maybe it's gonna be like he has someone close to him that's gay and that's why he was in the bar.
Well, he's missing today, and I want to tell you this. We are way better off without him. I mean, we all have personal issues.
We all don't believe you. Does he think he knows where he is? Booyah.
I come in.
What do you want?
I want to apologize for being a terrible friend.
So you knew about me all along.
I'm so sorry, Connor. I want you to play. There's still time.
You said that that wasn't your team.
Yeah, look, I was wrong. Okay, it turns out I was wrong about pretty much everything.
Not everything.
You don't have to pick a side, Connor. You don't have to be one thing or the other. You can be everything.
I'm not sure I can play for them, for the coach.
It's not for them. You're playing for us. It's my team if you're playing on it. Reveal to them who you are, if you dare.
I can't believe this wasn't a romantic movie. Maybe I should, nah. I like that I don't watch the trailers or read it because then I kind of like being like completely, I guess I just have to stop assuming that a gay movie is gonna be gay. No, I'm kidding. That looked really funny.
Connor, what can we do for you?
Night again. Sorry about that, lads.
Connor, we all heard about the thing.
The thing?
The thing.
Thing.
The thing, the thing, the thing! It's not your fault. But you cannot fit into this team.
Since when?
Since, look, you're incompatible.
I don't know if you heard why I left my old school.
Yeah, we
We heard you got in some fights.
I was fighting everyone who found out who I was. Every last one of them.
But damn.
They kept coming. I'd like to stop running away, you know? I'm done with that. Thanks to Ned here.
Come on, Pascal.
No, I haven't, Pascal.
Believe in yourself, boy.
I believe I'm fucking shit at out half. I'm a winger, you know it.
Come on, Pascal, just put Wallace on the wing.
Well, that's a pity, Victor, because Wallace has just put himself on the bench. There is one coach on this team. One voice, not 15. You hear me?
Congratulations, Victor. You're off the team now.
At Tom Quinlan, Keith Chaffrey, you're both subbed off your pair of agents.
You pair of fucking tools. Lads, I'm sorry, but this lad has ruined your hard work for the year.
Anyone else walks over to that side and they're gone too.
I forfeit the game if I have to!
If he forfeited the game, I would go off.
God, for fuck's sake. We all have that one thing we're ashamed of. The memory of one moment so embarrassing, we don't know if we'll ever be able to forget it.
It's tying in Ghana.
A single moment when not only do we betray everyone around us, but we betrayed ourselves too, in the most terrible way.
Connor's plane.
Yeah, young Ned found him.
Walter, this is Arthur.
Hello, Arthur. Walter.
Arthur's my fella.
Huh? Oh.
We're a bit of an item.
I love that. Is he gay too? You could come out, ma'am. Mister, I mean.
Like I said, I don't think I'll ever be able to get over the embarrassment and the shame of what I did.
Yeah, that's really bad, even though what I said.
That year, everyone in school learned the same lesson.
See, I mean,
not to speak in a borrowed voice.
Look, if you never did that, we wouldn't be here right now. What's with these gay movies being, like, sport-themed? Not even, but I'm just, like, heartstopper in this. I feel like something else, too. I mean, Young Royals, Border School, but they actually don't play anything. A moment. It took them long enough. Ooh.
You know, one single year before, I'd have given everything I owned for that kick to be missed. But people change.
I have chills, please. Oh. Fuck.
Ooh.
Shit. Yay. That's all he has to live for. Okay, Slayers, I'm feeling a bit silly that I thought that this was going to be a romance, but I guess not every gay movie is like this. It was good. I liked it a lot. It was fun. I can't believe Nicholas is not gay for real life. Only Taken Back because I know, like, the gays have such a problem with that when, like, straights play gays, which I'm like indifferent because, for example, like, I love Kristen Stewart. I'm totally fine with her being straight in a movie. So like I'm just not part of that crew. Like, so I guess it's fine, or I believe it's fine. If anything, like, it's really cool that, like, a straight guy would want to take on that, like, understand it or try to understand it and act it, like, as an actor. That is one of the most different things that you can do. And hey, maybe he is, he's just not ready to come out. Times have definitely changed, I feel, I hope. I know gay marriage came legal in all of US in 2015. It was actually the day I graduated my master's in film. So I guess this coming out just a year later, it was kind of a time to treat gays like that still, I guess, which is just so crazy that it really, like, so much has happened in the past 5 years. Like, all right, guys, I hope you liked this reaction. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and of course, comment below movies you'd like me to react to in the future. I kind of have this idea making like a new series of me like reacting to all of my favorite movies. I don't know if you, how you guys feel about like rewatches, but like, I feel like it could be fun. It could be funny. I'll see you on the next one. It's Billy, bitch.